Hi guys, this year CMAT is taken by 75,000 students. The official numbers are out. So number of taker in CMAT is 75,000. This might show a increase, of course, which of course is almost 30% increase over the last year, but still this number is very low. Imagine yaar, jis exam ka abhi tak date bhi nahi aaya, form bhi khatam ho gaya, date bhi nahi aaya, aur date kab aayega? 3 din pehle. CMAT ka date bhi announced 3 days before the exam. अभी सीधा एडमिट कार्ड आएगा, एडमिट कार्ड को भी लिखा होगा बेटा 3 दिन के बाद तुम्हारा एग्जाम है, एडमिट कार्ड कब आएगा वो भी नहीं पता. सो आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग द एग्जाम डेट टू बी अराउंड May 10th. दैट ट्रस्ट मी, लॉट ऑफ गुड कॉलेजेस गिविंग द एक्सेप्टिंग द सीमेट स्कोर. तो व्हाई सीमेट इज नो मोर अ प्रेफर्ड एग्जाम? एक तो ने खुद की अपनी वार्ड लगा दी यार. अनसर्टिनिटी अराउंड द कंडक्ट ऑफ द एग्जाम, अनसर्टिनिटी अराउंड द डेट्स ऑफ द एग्जाम, डेट ही नहीं पता कब होने वाला है. Many colleges stop accepting. Go Institute of Management have backed out. They're not accepting. I think Great Lakes also have stopped accepting. Please tell me in the comment box if any of the colleges have removed. Okay. Pattern change ho gaya. Kabhi GK add ho gaya. GK kaun leta aajkal? None of the exam is taking GK now. ZAT mein hai, no doubt. MAT mein bhi hai, but that's optional. That's not compulsory. But inko bhi GK rakha hua hai. Entrepreneurship ka bhi session dal diya. So a lot of things why not many people are giving the exam. Ek time pe bahut badi exam hota tha, but abhi the numbers are down. So, but still, yeah, it's increased, no doubt. But CAT ko dekho yaar, 230,000 se 3.3 lakhs ho gaya. ZAT 80 se 135 ho gaya, lekin ye 73-71 ka 75 hi hua. Still, it's a lot of people. Yeah, I'm not expecting that many people. Kyunki exam late bhi hai, ye bhi hai, wo bhi hai, bahut sari conditions hai. So ज़्यादा टेंशन मत लो, अच्छे से परफॉर्म करो, सब ठीक हो जाएगा. ऑलराइट, ऑल द बेस्ट, थैंक यू.